He was the world's first billionaire.
John D. Rockefeller controls a third of the oil wells and 90% of the oil refining in the world.
And the most hated man in America.
John D. Jr. was deeply troubled by the image of his father as a robber baron.
The epic story of the man who monopolized oil.
He honestly believed he had a calling to make money.
John D. Rockefeller on American Experience.